Removal from the aircraft here in Los Angeles and our penalties and fines under federal law.